So now, before we start into the side stories here, and back in the main story of Chapter 8 here on Illusion Fox Gaming, we're going to go through and do some quick side story stuff that I need to complete.
いらっしゃいませ。 ありがとうございました。
That and I need to get some food.
いらっしゃいませ。
ありがとうございました。
There we go, got some food. Well, it's kind of nice having both the Grand Cabaret Grand Prix and the Clan Creator things done. Two of you only?
What?
Pretty big club Sega. Okay, so supposedly I'm supposed to get one here. Is this Theater Square? Yep, I've completed the, both substories say need to be completed for this. So why is it not triggering? There we go. Silver plate I have absolutely no use for, pretty much, because I have more money than I will ever really need. Thanks to the Cabaret Grand Prix.
キリュウさん、 Hi.
Okay. I just need to give the photo to Granny White, and then there's two other sub-story I want to do here real quick. Well, maybe three. I need to empty my inventory. Well, that's mildly annoying. Mildly. Stop by the pawn shop, which is here. I also need food.
Wah 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 w
ありがとうございました。いらっしゃいませ。
Anything interesting to sell? No.
ありがとうございました。
At least nothing else worth buying.
I
think I ate everything here. Yeah, we'll boost the hunger gauge. I still need to use that scroll we just got.
いらっしゃいませ。
Yep, drunk again. Here, you guys will help me get not drunk. Nope, doesn't appear to be on this floor. Some assassin. Hey, if you're truly an assassin, you just would have, I don't know, ambushed me when I wasn't expecting it. Majima style? Well, not necessarily Majima style. Majima would be able to Kiryu-chan's name first.
Yeah. Boy. Boy. Boy.
Well, that was the name of Majima-san's stuff last game. Majima everywhere. Dollar decoration, high resale value. It reminds her of me.
Oh God, what is this going to be?
Thank you.
そうだな。
It is taste absolutely tasteless. Completely and absolutely tasteless.
Kiryu-san.
Absolutely tasteless. Guy just went down and just never came back up. wasn't because of the pictures that he might have taken. It's because she wanted to be able to re-listen to some of the conversation whenever she felt like it.
Kiryu-san. Kiryu-san.
They will die by my hand. She's my rival. No one else can best her. Let's see, that sounds a lot like Majima. The waitress is kind of like, you two idiots gonna order?
Ha ha ha!
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, now they're going to get it talking to. Usually doesn't. The apple usually falls pretty close to the tree. No. The story. Not that I really needed them another partnership, but I'll pick up the place anyways. Oh yeah, I forgot to put on Stream Raiders. I keep forgetting to do that, because... Although, I am going to turn on battle and I'm going to go use the restroom real quick. Okay, I'm back.
ここなの?
Thank you.
I wanna know what's over here. Could be something cool. Sadly, it won't let me take it with me. Well, darn, I lost my shield.
Ah!
Guys, and throwing all this crap is annoying.
その男を返してもらう。
会長は別の場所に連れてかれちまった。すまね。いや、こっちも遅くなって悪かったな。大丈夫か？大丈夫じゃねえ。死にそうだな。どうした？どっか怪我でもしたのか？そうじゃねえ。腹が減って死にそうなんだよ。それなら体の方は問題なさそうだな。
Well, that's the end of chapter 8.